cinnamon.
Gentlemen, please, have a seat.
Chocolate mint?
No thanks.
Nah. Trying to quit. You guys have written a great script. Of course, I haven't read it, so. Why don't you tell me about it?
Okay, alright. The film is called Lockdown. It's got this character, Jack Forge, being chased by this corrupt U.S. Marshal, Freddie Jones, right? And it's for a crime that he didn't commit. But you see, before Ford goes to prison, he hid this safe box in the desert full of money, and he's the only one who can keep. All he wants to do is get the money, jump the border in Mexico before Freddie Jones catches him, kills him, gets the money.
It's interesting.
Very interesting.
But does it have to be money that's buried?
Not necessarily.
I mean,
because I was just thinking, I mean, what if instead of money, it was a laser gun? What if it was the most powerful laser gun in the universe, huh? Left to Ford by the aliens he met before he went to prison.
Well, I don't know if that's what we originally thought of when we were trying to write the script. I mean, we...
You're right, even better.
Even better. It's an ancient, super powerful samurai sword. Left to Ford by his great warrior uncle.
Yeah, you see, the money, it's kind of a central plot point theme that we have going on here. And
what if it were the last glass of water on Earth? And now Ford has to get it back to the secret garden to water the sacred plants before they die.
Okay.
So to escape the corrupt U.S. Marshal, he steals a car. Only to find that in the trunk
is a girl. A hot girl. She's in a bra and panties.
A bikini. And she's a brunette. A blonde. She's a brunette. She's a blonde. Brunette. Do you think we should have two? Since our hero has no romantic interest up to this point, bang, he immediately falls for her and we've got romance. Anyway, now because Ford has upset the balance of the universe by taking the last glass of water on Earth, there's a huge meteor speeding toward the planet. Massive meteor, and Ford is the only one who can stop it.
How's he gonna stop it?
By pouring the last glass of water on Earth into the Earth's core, spinning the Earth around on its axis, and sending the meteor off on its course. Of course, Freddy still stands in his way. There's a huge showdown / sword fight on the rocks near the entrance to the Earth's core. A fight to end all fights, a fight to save mankind!
I I don't know if that's exactly what my partner and I had a pitch to you.
You are absolutely right. It's all too artsy, too independent, too risky. That kind of thing will never get made. We just don't make those kinds of films here.
Sorry, boys. Gonna have to pass. Good idea, though. Had some problems.